quality headsets. So VR talks a lot about it, growing right. popularity, and they're creating prayer worlds, calling it a safe place for real prayer with real people in virtual reality.
I'm curious to see what that looks like.
And how they're doing it, you can look at it. If you want to, okay, what's going on? Caleb.com on the news page, a really interesting story, how they made it happen.
You know the lyrics to this song?
Not really.
He's saying Alvin Tostig has a son today. Do you know who Alvin Tostig is?
No.
Is it just something made up then?
I don't know.
Thank you. way home,